My name is Deante. I have written a poem for you. It is called Whether You Like It or Not. Whether the sea be fine or whether the sea be not. Whether the sea be clean, but we know humans still haven't fought. Not for the sea, not for the sand, not for Bohemian's gorgeous land. We have to change whatever it takes, whether we like it or not.
Well, my name is Deante. I'm 10 years old and I live in Roxham, Ilocos. So at my experience of plastic, I always loved the sea, but I always saw a bunch of plastic on the beach, but I always thought that it wasn't a problem until I saw one day when we went fishing. I saw a fish trapped in a plastic bag, so I put the fishing rod inside the water and I bring up the plastic bag and I took the plastic bag, untied it and poured the fish back inside the seawater. And sometimes when I went by the dump, I always saw that there would be dead animals with plastic inside of it, and I felt bad for them because it's not their fault. And then when I joined Plastic Camp, I began to know more about plastic and I started to search it up and I started to clean the beaches inside my spare time because I really loved the ocean. And what I knew when I started to study it and I found about oil and how it made plastic, I started to wonder why it couldn't break back down. It makes me happy that I can clean the ocean and one day there will be no plastic in the sea. And we won't get sick and we'll have more animals and less animals will become extinct. Yes, I think it has power because every time you're making a change, it's always the right thing to do. So more people will listen for this motivation and then they'll start doing it themselves. To use at least metal or wooden tools instead of using single-use plastic ones because you could reuse them more and you could reduce the plastic inside the sea because even outside, when I noticed with my little sister, sometimes when she has juice containers, she used with the straw pack inside it like Capri Sun, she just lets the plastic fly away with the wind. I tell her, stop, use this metal straw that I had from Plastic Camp for a couple of years. I've been coming from Plastic Camp for 3 years now. The time we go to clean the beach. So I don't see any more animals at the beach dead or sick from plastic.